to see you. It's been 2 years since I was in Afghanistan. You are making, whether you are force protection or mentoring, you are making an enormous contribution to this nation's chances of some kind of peaceful future. It's about time I got back to see the boys and girls representing Australia in such a tremendous way. Still accepting hazards, still cheerful, still doing a fantastic job, still helping the people of Afghanistan. They might be out of sight, they're not out of mind.